Psychotic Golden. This will be my second time trying it. Real clean energy. It's the strongest one that Insane Labs makes. Obviously, you always stack it with the vein. Get that extra nitric oxide, the pump. It's got that augmentine sulfate in there, which will help with the extended pump. These are the two right here.
We're rolling the two tonight. Combos. That's what we're rolling
tonight. That's what we're rolling tonight. So we're going to go with that. We're doing a little bit of chest with FST-7 training with some static hold principles, and then we're going to do some arms.
All right, let's do that.
Same vein in there. You want some, bro?
Yeah.
Hit it up? Yeah.
What do we got here? We got the.
That's gummy candy, dude.
Gummy candy.
My opinion is the best candy. You'll like it.
One scoop, two scoops.
One of that one. Yeah, if you took two, you'd be the best. Like, seriously.
Disclaimer.
Yeah, disclaimer. Two scoops, and that's the end of Fred. I did one scoop, and I could barely.
You did one scoop.
Yeah. I did one scoop. I'm sorry, and I could barely contain myself. I will say this though, I didn't have any crash from it, which was nice.
Hey,
so I got a lot of energy.
Got a lot of vascularity. That's not a bad combo.
That's a good combo, dude. Like you said, I highly recommend it.
One scoop of this?
One scoop each, yep.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
He missed. He missed the bear. Fire Shane to right. What's up, Mike? How you doing?
Dude.
Hey, who are these guys? Who are those guys? Who are those guys? I think that's the, those guys are the aesthetic crew over there. They think they're better. That's the aesthetic crew over there. They think they're better than everyone.
Start off with the warm-up then. On this set, I don't know if you saw me doing it, we're gonna do 5 to 8, then we're gonna do static hold. Hold one side, pump out the other side, then hold that side and pump out the other side. Watch, I'm saying this will help your pump out quite a bit. What we're trying to do is stretch that fascia, get more tears, get more swelling, get more size missing. So it's part of the FST-7 training.
FST-7 training, boys and girls.
Jump in, bro. FST.
I did chest yesterday. On chest.
Oh, dedication. Dedication.
Come on.
There you go.
One. Pump him out. There you go.
There you go, bro.
Ah. There you go.
Oh, he knows what he's doing.
He's got it. He knows. Yeah, he's got it. He was watching.
Boy. All
right, what we're going to do here, we're going to do a normal, basically, cable crossover move, and then we're going to turn it into a press. So first we're going to have hands open, straight. Then we're going to turn it into a press. And then we're going to superset with our feet up and some push-ups till failure, or close to failure. This is like the end of the FST-7 chest day, basically. Just check your ego at the door. It's not about how heavy you can do it. It's about getting good mind-muscle connection and getting the pump and feeling that muscle work. I mean, and the pain, I'll tell you what, if you do these type of training, the pain's totally different than whenever you do a heavy muscle group or train heavy on a muscle group and kind of bring other secondary muscles in because you do have bad form or you're trying to, you know, trying to just push that weight. So with these, you don't want to go too light, but you don't want to go too heavy either. So. So palms over, hands over. Now onto a press. Sweat going today.
Buddy, yeah.
Yeah, you know, hopefully.
Definitely
so, chest is done. Now we're going to hit up to do some biceps. We got a big, big fella going by here. Big ride.
We're doing some biceps, dog.
Yeah. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I'm still doing it, but I'm kind of like at the finishing, but.
We're finishing too, man. We'll all finish together.
Finish strong, buddy.
Hey,
finish strong. We're all finishing together. We're on the train.
No premature stuff I'm going over here.
Oh. I did a lot of that.
We're starting with the straight bar. We're going to superset that straight bar basically with just some kind of rope. Keep your palms in. As you come up, turn them out. So, this is how I look. So we're going to start. Obviously, we're going to pre-exhaust it with the straight bar.
Go ahead.